That's a Hayabusa. Hayabusa. My dad said he saw a video of one of those bikes doing a wheelie up until 140 miles per hour.
My dad's bike would do it.
Really? What was it?
A Hayabusa. I don't know what it is, but he still got it.
Oh, well, yeah, any Hayabusa.
I went 250 on it. That's all I know. I don't really do much of on bikes. I want a 1,000. That's about it.
You have a 1,000?
I want one.
That's that pro charged Mustang. Man, you got a 1,000cc? I got a 600 for free. It was an old 1993 Suzuki Katana 600cc.
You fixed it?
Not yet. I'm in the process of fixing it right now, and then I'll be out here with it.
Took off.
Horsepower. At the wheels, 1,000 horsepower. Yeah, that. just got here at the wrong time. I'm not even joking. Go back like a few minutes ago and all the cars were here. I'm not even kidding.
I'm all over here.
That didn't sound good.
I'm all over here. I caught up with a... No, either, I think it was a van or someone else. There was a orange Camaro that floored it. And then there was a car behind it. They all like moved. Like, they all like merged on the car.
Okay, Brock, you might want to turn off your car.
It is off. I just think I gotta put it in the park.
Right. Ooh. Manual orders be like, look at this. Ooh. Because you got here late.
I watched the movie, it was good. Well, no, it was awful. So.
And tell me about it in just a second. I just want to get a little bit more footage in.
Yeah.
You should have been here like a few minutes ago. I'm telling you, that was the coolest burnout I've ever seen.
It smells good. So.
Oh, yeah. It lit up the sky. There's a car I tried to get.
Yeah.
That Lincoln. You know why? It's got a V8 in it. And it's luxury. And it's a Jaguar V8.
I saw a Jaguar on my way over here. It's like